Do you want to replace Utility Manager with your own program? As you seen here, whenever you are clicking on the Utility Manager, it's showing you Narrator, Magnifier and other ease of access programs are there. But you can replace with your own program. Whatever program that you want to use here, you can use that one. So it's a too easy. So what you required, first we log in with your login in your PC with your standard user account or either administrator account. And if you are logging with your Windows Microsoft account, so you need to take the permission of your registry. So right click on the start menu and then select the option run. And then after enter the command regedit. And then after click on the OK. Now you need to navigate to just allow the registry. Click on yes. Now you need to expand the HKEY local machine. And then after software, then after Microsoft, then after go for the Windows NT. Just scroll down, you will find one key, it's a Windows NT. And then after just explore the current version. Okay, now goes down. And now you will find one option, image file execution option. It's a image file execution option. Okay, select this one and then after right click on it and select the option new. Select the option new and then select the option key. New and key. Now rename this one to utilman.exe. Just right click on it and select the option utilman. It's a utilman.exe. Just rename this one to utilman.exe. Okay, now in the right pane side, now your utility manager key is created. Now in the right pane side, select the option new and then after select the option string value. New and then after click on the string value. Now name it as a debugger. It's a debugger. Rename this one as a debugger. And then after double click on it. Just double click on it. And now enter the your program, whatever program that you want to open this one. So if you want to open the command prompt, so enter the command prompt.exe. Or if you want to open notepad.exe, so you can enter the notepad.exe. It's whatever system 32 program that you want to use that one. And even third party programs you can also use. Don't worry, just in next in this video, you will find also to open the third party program. So now you, if you sign out here, now I just enter the cmd.exe. So when I click on the ease of access, so I'm able to access this command prompt. So now as you seen here, when I click now, it's a my command prompt is open with the admin privileges. As you seen here, it's a system32 menu. So this one is too easy. Means whatever program that you wants to replace with the ease of access, means your utility manager, you are easily able to use this one. So for this example, I also want to use the task manager, because command prompt is, if you are familiar with the resetting password, you are familiar with this one. So but you can also use the task manager and all the files, all the programs that are there. So again click on the debugger and enter like task manager or like either notepad.exe. I don't want to open the notepad, better to go for the task manager. So I just want to enter for task manager, you need to be enter taskmgr.exe. So if you don't know the run command, so search for the run command for the particular application and make sure that particular run command is opening. As you seen here, when I open the taskmgr.exe, it's opening my task manager. So just search for run command and enter the same command, that whatever program that you want to use. So now if I going to further log out for sign out for this my application, my Windows. So again, if I click on the my ease of access, so I'm now able to access the task manager. As you seen here, now previously it's opened the command prompt, but now it's opening the task manager. And it's a fully functional, but it's not like you are able to run the Explorer or any programs, but you are able to use the task manager. You are able to kill the services, and you are able to stop the services. As you seen here, if I try to open the explorer.exe, it will not run because you are not in the graphical mode. You are in the screen, means you don't have that kind of permission to open this one. It have limitation. Even cmd.exe will not open from here, but services and another things you are able to kill that one. And if you want to browse, you are able to browse this one with this program with task manager. Now the question is how you can open the third party programs, means like Google Chrome, Internet Explorer. So for that one, you need to be provide the path of your programs, means your program file path you need to be provide to open that one. So like for example, actually as you seen here, it's a virtual machine, my virtual machine, so many programs are not installed. So I'm now just going to be use the default programs whatever is there, but you can use for any programs whatever you have. So you need to be just provide like Windows Defender, I think it will be long, so better to go for Internet Explorer. So if you want to use the Internet Explorer, so you need to be provide the path of the particular programs. So as you seen here, say iExplorer, so I need to be copy this path. So whatever program that you have, you need to just copy the path for your program, and then after again open the registry and again go for the same debugger. Now just enter the regedit, and you need to be open the same debugger. Now in taskmanager.exe, just replace this one with your Internet Explorer, whatever your program files that you want to open, just enter it here. So same path, means whatever you copied, it will be like this. As you seen here, same I entered. So again now close your registry editor, and again you need to be sign out from here, and let's see how it's going to be work or no. And after that, again if you click on your ease of access, so as you see in here, now you are able to open the Internet Explorer here. Means in the same way, you are easily able to use all your whatever program that you want, and as you seen here, even you have the internet access from here. So in this way, you are easily able to replace your utility manager with whatever program that you want. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.